Football has the power to enthral, to captivate. And this occasion appears irresistible. Two magnificent sides intent upon impressing the wider world with a display of technical and tactical brilliance. So much riding on this, and an atmosphere to match the mood. Stay tuned to find out live here on EA TV. And hello to you from Molineux here in the English West Midlands. I'm Derek Ray, in position to bring you live match commentary. And my expert analyst, as always on these occasions, is Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. It's Wolverhampton Wanderers up against Fulham.
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
Good eagle play, and hence a free kick. Looking dangerous. Well, they took care of the situation defensively. Tom Kearney. Ream with it. Robinson. Tim Ream. And on the ball, Kearney. Bobby Ream. Time just challenged magnificently. They've given him too much space. And the shot, and still a chance. The assistant referee has raised his flag, offside. Robinson. Janic. Bobby Ree. On the ball, John. John Kearney. Tim Ream. And on the ball, Kearney. Pereira. Dicondoma Ree. Just straying. Offside.
Early.
Is up as far as the first half is concerned here in the West Midlands. As they get the ball running again, interesting to see how the second half pans out. William intercepting it intelligently. Nelson Semedo. Kilman. Semedo. Oh, great attacking play. The defending almost has to be a team effort. Good piece of covering. It certainly wasn't a clean tackle, and the referee has got to hook him, I think. And he does produce the yellow card.
Yeah, and it certainly deserved a yellow. It's a poor challenge, you have to say.
Yeah. Dawson. Well, nothing to split the two sides, but this move looks promising. Opportunity! Goalkeeping of the highest order!
Well, he's got to be pleased with that save. It's absolutely magnificent. Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to score here and take the lead.
Who can they pick out? Oh, tremendous header that time. But the goalkeeper was there. Another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time.
Here we can see it again, and no wonder the manager is furious. They just have to get tight to here, deal with the danger, otherwise that's the outcome. Not good enough defensively. Well, he knows that could prove to be a massive goal. Just look at his reaction.
So underway again here, 1-0 the score. So half an hour remaining. To take action potentially, and that is going to mean a caution.
The referee is absolutely right, he knew what he was doing there.
They've decided to make a change. Who can he pick out? Good piece of defending. Might be a chance to break. The tackle completely missed time, and you would expect a booking under the circumstances. And a yellow card, it's going to be Stewart.
Yeah, the ref's got that right. It's a yellow card all day long.
It is a free kick. Dawson. Well, they're quite content to knock it around inside their own half. Nelson Semedo. And back to Semedo. Opportunity. Well, the cross was acceptable, but no one there to thump at home. Palinha. Castagna. Tom Kearney. On the ball, Diop. Position, it's not too late for them. Robinson. Issa Diop. Now William. Oh, great attacking play. It was straight at the keeper, but technically good goalkeeping.
These fans have been brilliant. Just listen to the noise inside this stadium. Surely this will inspire the players to hang on. What a noise we've got.
There has been plenty of limbering up from substitutes. And now both sides will make personnel switches. A good ball, and they deal with the threat this time. Lemina. Bouillard. Now with Lemina. Determined defending. Wolves get the victory and take the 3 points. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, they didn't dominate the game by any means today, but overall they had the better of the chances and just about deserved their win.
His performance in this particular game will have impressed many people, Stuart.
Well, he obviously scored the winning goal, but it was his overall performance that impressed me most. He was on fire today.